Meanwhile, as far as poll bound Bengal is concerned, the Star Wars also is continuing. The BJP and the TMC are engaged now in an all-out fight to bring in and rope in as many stars as they can into their party fold ahead of the elections. Here's a report on which star is on which side in the run-up to this election.
Lights, camera, elections. From the celluloid to the corridors of power, cine stars are headlining the big Bengal political blockbuster. From Nayaks to Jan Nayaks, the campaign is exploding. As Bengal prepares for a long election summer spanning across 8 phases, the presence of stars is increasing political temperatures. If Bengali stars Nusrat Jahan, Mimi Chakraborty hawk the limelight from the Trinamool with their political debut in 2019, 2021 has seen things go to the next level. The latest is Srabanti Chatterjee, a popular Bengali actor who donned the saffron in Kolkata on Monday. The 33-year-old diva's welcome into the BJP was graced by BJP's Bengal in-charge Kailash Vijayvargiya and Bengal BJP chief Dilip Ghosh.
Bengal sari duniya mein kala ke kshetra mein, sahitya ke kshetra mein, sanskriti ke kshetra mein apni pehchan bana. Ye hamara uddeshy hai aur isliye is prakar ke bade kalakar Bharatiya Janata Party ke sath aa rahe hain, to hame lagta hai ki hamare uddeshy ke prati hum safal ho rahe hain.
Not just Srabanti, actress Payal Sarkar had joined the BJP last week, even declaring her intent to contest elections.
अभी मैं लोगों के लिए काम करना चाहती हूँ, तो इसमें ग्रुपिज्म का कोई सवाल है नहीं, ये मेरा अपना चॉइस है.
Before that, it was superstar Yash Das Gupta whose foray into the BJP was the talk of the town. After Mamata Banerjee alleged that the BJP split couples, Yash had hit back at the Bengal CM, breaking silence on his rumored relationship with TMC MP Nusrat Jahan.
दोनों के प्रोफेशनल लाइफ अलग है, ना वो मुझे कहेंगी ना मैं उन्हें कहूँगा. हर बात पे हमें सेम पेज में होने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. अलग विचारधाराएं हो ही सकती है और उस चीज़ की इज्जत मैं करता हूँ और मैं भी आशा रखता हूँ कि वो भी मेरे उस बात की इज्जत रखेंगे.
But it isn't the BJP which is gaining the mileage with the entry of the stalwarts. Film actor Kaushani Mukherjee had joined the ruling TMC last month. The actor even tweeted a video urging voters to connect with Didir Doot app.
আর দিদির এই স্বপ্ন পূরণের দিকে আমরা 10 কোটি বাংলার মানুষ চলুন এগিয়ে যাই আর প্লে স্টোর থেকে ডাউনলোড করুন দিদির দূত অ্যাপ.
Several smaller television and film actors have also joined the Trinamool Congress in recent times, making this one of the most star-spangled political wars ever in the state's history. Will the presence of film and television stars give warring parties the much-needed edge in the ferocious battle? We will know once polling starts from March 27. Bureau Report, India Today.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.